In this video, you will learn how to generate backgrounds for digital photo shoots in DALL-E. When writing a prompt for your background, be specific. Specify the location, colors, mood, objects, and lighting. If you have a certain style or theme, make sure to include it in your prompt. Think about the perspective you want your image to be from, whether that's a bird's eye view or close up. Let's generate our first background with a simple prompt. DALL-E will give you several options to choose from. Download the background you want to use and just simply drag and drop it into StyleScan. Within DALL-E, you can also access and download previously generated backgrounds in history. Besides generating new images, you can also alter existing photos using DALL-E. First, use the eraser tool to remove the part of the photo you want to alter. Next, position the generation frame over the area you want to change and type in your prompt. For this image, I wanted to fill the area and leave a clean background. Finally, drag your new background into StyleScan Studio. Now you're ready to start generating backgrounds for your digital photo shoot using DALL-E. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more tutorials like this.